Yo, what's up, guys? It's Carlos here. So I want to talk about things you like about Killer Instinct. So when you compare Killer Instinct to other fighting games like Street Fighter, Marvel, Mortal Kombat, Guilty Gear, BlazBlue, Smash Brothers, you can kind of see the difference between the fighting system from this game and everything else. You know, everything kind of plays a specific way, and it's going to cater to some people who like those kind of methods of using combos or air combos or throw setups and so on. So when it comes to Killer Instinct, I gotta say this is the one game I really like to play a lot of, even though recently I have been kind of cutting down over the past few weeks, but it's a game I will eventually come back to because I like the combo system. The whole thing revolves around openers, autos, linkers, and using shadow moves, of course, in there. And more noticeably, lately, we're seeing a lot more manual combos from a lot of players online. So the game is somewhat evolving a little bit, but it still has the core basics of the combo system right there for anyone to use. And although some people right now can say that the game is very button mashy to get auto combos, I wouldn't say exactly. I mean, you hit one button after an opener or a linker, you'll get two automatic hits. It's not like mashing buttons is going to get you a 50% combo all the time consistently. So when it comes to Killer Instinct, I'd say the thing that really interests me the most is the combo system. And it's the general way of making combos in the game. And it's been the same way since KI1 and KI2. It's changed a little bit over the years, but overall it's pretty much the same in a way with a few little extra additions. So alongside the combo system, I also like the way they simplified the shadow moves, which are basically like two or three inputs and then using two buttons together. And I think that is a really good way to actually make them, because in the first game it was different. You had to hold a button, do a certain input, and then release the button you were holding. And of course, you would get a shadow move, which is basically a special move with a bunch of shadows behind it. And it would have some extra properties, like a bit more damage, used for juggles or going through projectiles and so on. Now, in Killer Instinct 2, it was a little bit different, but somewhat simplified. You do the input for your special move, and then you add an extra one or two inputs, like back, forward, or something. And then you'd use like a specific amount of your spirit meter, and then you'd do a shadow version. And once again, they would have different properties, of course, like more damage, going through projectiles, having more invincibility, or more hits on juggles, and so on. Now, in Killer Instinct 3, it's just like two or three inputs, and then pushing two punch or two kick together. And I think that is the best way they actually did it for this game, because if they tried one of the other two methods for shadow moves, I think it would have been more irritating to use because of the way they were done before. So having a simplified combo system and simplified inputs for shadow moves, I think makes it relatively easy for more new players to get into the game and start learning combos. So right now I'm thinking that the combat system for Killer Instinct is perfectly fine. The whole fighting mechanics, the combo system, everything else is just fine. I like the way it works out. The only thing I hope they bring more into the game in the future is, of course, more bonus features like maybe more extra game modes, little icons you can unlock, of course, more stages and more characters. But right now, as a whole, I think the whole fighting game system is pretty much intact for this game. It works out really well, and I do like it. So what about you guys? What are your favorite things about Killer Instinct? Is it the fighting system, the characters, the simplified combo system, the shadow moves? What exactly is it you like the most about Killer Instinct? Put your thoughts down in the comments section below, leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you later on. I'm out. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out this video here in the annotation link for a 90% damaging combo I did in a real match versus a friend of mine. Click the link and check out the video, and I'll see you later.